I would like to share some tips how to handle filtering to adjust the sharpness of your used textures. First of all, there is a great difference between rendering stills and animated stuff. On the left side, I have set all textures to point, that means no filtering at all, and on the right side, I have set maximum filtering. When used as still, I would prefer the left side, because there are much more details visible. But when it comes to an animation, it gets noisy and I would not use this result. The filtered version on the right doesn't have any noise at all. So every texture has four types of filtering you can set. If you want to turn it off, set it to point. As I said, used as still, it looks good, but when moving the object or the camera, it gets very noisy. Of course, if you are doing pixel art, you should use this type of filtering. Linear filtering type produces still a very sharp result, but also the noise is clearly visible when moving the camera. When using trilinear filtering, you get a very clean result in motion, so if you have a very high amount of noise in your texture, this method will solve your issue. The default values for most channels is anisotropic filtering, and this method is suitable for most cases. It is angle dependent and preserves more details and distance, and also reduces noises very well. Keep in mind that you don't need to set the same filter type for all used textures in your material. Just increase the filtering on textures that contain a high amount of high frequency noise. If performance doesn't matter, you also can use multi-frame sampling. If the noise in the texture is not too much, you get the sharpest results with less noise when using filter type point, FXAA anti-aliasing disabled, and multi-frame sampling on. Thanks for watching.